If you know the running order, then you won't be surprised at this.
Did they let you in?
Yes, they did let me in.
They didn't seem careful enough when I came out.
Thank you.
Tribute, Mr. Robert Russell and Lisa Russell doing lights and lasers this evening. And now for all you bloody Yes fans, a bit of a ditty.
Thank you.
Squire in heaven for our Chris Squire birthday tribute concert. We love Chris and we miss Chris. And we know that Chris is here with us tonight. And in typical Chris Squire mode, we've got to walk off and get ourselves a drink. No, but in reality, we're going to set you up with, of course, one of the most beautiful acoustic pieces from Steve Howe from the Fragile album, Moon for a Day. From L.A., Mr. Johnny Bruins. What have you got to say, Johnny?
Hey, everybody. Check my volume in. Just a little bit of story and remembering Chris. I got called in to do a rehearsal with Yes. Most surreal day of my life. It was supposed to be like a 3-hour session, wound up being 5.5 because we were having a lot of fun. But before that, I met Chris. Like many of you, you paid for a platinum ticket. Anybody have a platinum shirt or a ticket like that? You
didn't? Yeah.
Yeah, so I drove like 5 hours to go see Yes and meet them after the show. And my wife was all like, well, if this is his midlife crisis, at least he's chasing older men instead of younger women. So I made my way backstage after the show, said, hi, Chris, my name's Johnny. I play guitar in a San Diego-based tribute to Yes called Roundabout. So you're Steve Howe. And a little Trevor Rabin thrown in because, you know, I have to. Well, you must know, mustn't you? But that was the very beginning. So quite a jokester, a bit of a prankster. But man, somehow, you know, and Joey knows this too, we got to be friends with him. And you just loved the guy. And he loved you too.
Here we go.
is wonderful to have Johnny in the band. Him and all 12 bloody guitars. We'll continue on now with Fragile. And then there will be an intermission. And of course, forgive me for plugging, we are selling some pretty badass t-shirts and some merchandise. We appreciate your support. So we're going to do a few more ditties.
I'm not ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, on bass, Mr. Randy Dembo. Kicking ass. You may recognize him from Nectar. And we're very honored and pleased to have him in the band. Also on keyboards, another Jersey boy, Mr. John Ritwiger. A man who truly does it all. He plays like every member of Yes, and he gets the sounds really, really well. So we're very proud of John. And of course, it's almost impossible to pull off being a lead singer in a band like Yes, because John Anderson is one and only. But seriously, let's give it up for this man right here, Mr. Terry Gadd. Unfucking believable man. And for those of you who don't know me, I'm Joe Cass. So we know we promised you the Close to the Edge album, but we're going to do one more song and then take a break. But this next song is going to be longer than the break. A bit of an epic surprise. But first, in honor of Chris, we're going to take a little moment to sing one of my personal favorite vocals from Chris. You might recognize it from the Fish Out of Water album. You know I love you, I can't be without you. When I'm alone, I still feel this way.
La 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 Thank you. Looking my love since she's moved dancing away.
Return to our regularly scheduled program, Close to the Edge.